Look at the shocking accusations of animal abuse that's leveled against a dog groomer in Venice.
Video of the incident has been viewed thousands of times on Facebook, and we want to warn you, some people might find this video pretty disturbing.
This is fine. Think about it.
Brianna Brady posted this video. She used to work here at the Happy Puppy Pet Spa and thinks this dog was abused. The spa owner right here, Phyllis Luca, says the dog had passed out and she shook her to revive her. But Brianna says this isn't an isolated case. She says 2 weeks ago, a toy poodle left with a broken jaw and bruises on his stomach, but both blame each other for the poodle's injuries.
She was the only one grooming the dog.
The only one that was in the room with the dog alone was Brianna.
Brianna and the poodle's owner say they will be pressing charges against the spa's owner.